This just into the ABC 15 newsroom. ABC 15 confirming that Raúl Castro has died. He was Arizona's only Hispanic governor. A family spokesperson says he died in his sleep in San Diego, where he was in hospice care. Governor Castro grew up near Douglas on the border with Mexico, and according to family members, he set out to beat the odds. Castro was governor for 2.5 years before resigning when President Jimmy Carter appointed him as ambassador to Argentina.